1. Today, we're going to solve the second problem from the chapter 5, second law of thermodynamics. Calculate the change in entropy that occurs when 4 kg of water is heated from 0 degrees Celsius to 100 degrees Celsius. The specific heat capacity of water is 4,184 joules per kilogram times degrees Celsius. So, to solve this, here is the solution. Change of S equals Q over T AUG, and then we're going to substitute the value 1,673,600 over 323K. So our answer is 5,181 joules